chose Epti because when I looked over it, it seemed to be the more efficient way to go. A lot of courses these days tend to be very long, maybe 6 months. This one was done within 4 days. Before the course, I currently work as a fitness instructor. So, getting this is just to improve and move on. The online coursework, I found it actually very helpful. Before coming onto the course, there's a lot of stuff I didn't know, so using all the information that I was given, I just had to read over it and just revise it all. Anything that I wasn't sure of, I could ask anybody. I knew sort of what to expect. I knew it was going to take a lot of fitness, a lot of revision. So I kind of came prepared, yes. The course content was knowledgeable. A lot of things that I've never done before, like the boxing and, do you know what I mean, tomorrow I have kettlebells, and there's a lot of stuff that we use, a lot of supersets and trisets that maybe some people haven't used. So I have used before, but I mean, it's different to see a different, you know, different aspect of it. So it was good. Better than my own house, the apartments. I'm planning on moving here, to be honest. Love the beach, yeah. Better than Ireland. None in Ireland, actually, they're freezing. The intensity of the course, if you're looking to be a PT, you're going to need to be in shape anyway. Coming to the course, you're definitely going to need to be top shape just to get through it. The knowledge and experience of the trainers, very well. Anything that I had any problems with, it was explained within a couple of minutes in detail. Well, I'm going back to be a personal trainer in a gym, so I mean, that's definitely helped me to improve. The course was a very good investment, as I said, time efficient. Even price-wise was reasonable, you're getting all your money for it, so the 4 days was just very good.